Hey, what's up, guys? Thank you very much for being an electrician. I really appreciate that. Hope you're doing great. Now, here I have a timer, okay? And I want us to demonstrate how off delay and on delay timer works and how it differ from each other, okay? These are two time functions, off delay, on delay. So how does it differ from each other, okay? All right, so we have two timers here and we can demonstrate, and then we have two fans here which will help us to, you know, to understand that. So let us look at this a little quick. Okay, now, so we have off delay and then we have on delay. Okay, so what you do, you have a coil here with contact open, coil with contact open. Okay, so what you have to remember is this is a timer. So in here you have got a relay, okay, because this has got two contacts. This timer has got two contacts. It's a single pole double throw, so it has a common, and then it has got two throws, which is 18 and 16. So you have 15 this side, which is the common, and then you have 16, which is closed, and then you have 18, which is open. Okay, so you have got a relay in here, okay, but the difference is that which makes it a timer is that the relay in here, it's controlled by time. Okay, so unlike the normal relay, this is controlled by time. So if you put voltage across a relay, a normal relay, it will, you know, activate or energize. If you remove voltage, it energizes. This, the relay is controlled by time. Okay, so if you put a voltage across the A1 and A2 of this timer, okay, the thing which will activate first will be a timer. A timer will get supply and it will start working in the function that you have set it to. Okay, so let us look here in case of off delay. So if you put voltage across this timer here, okay, so because this is off delay, all right, it means that this contact will energize instantly, okay? So the moment you close here, the coil will energize and then the timer will start counting, okay? So this will close, then the timer start counting. After the 5 seconds has elapsed, then this will open, so meaning that that's off delay. So when we switch off the circuit we want to delay, okay, so that means that the moment you may, and disregard this function, it can work in such a way, maybe you may want a siren to go on, okay. You may want a siren to go on before your oven or your furnace starts. Okay? So, the moment you switch on the furnace like this, then the siren can go on. So, meaning the timer will turn on the siren. Okay? And then you have set 30 seconds or 30 minutes. That's off delay. So, it will count down until when the 30 seconds elapses, then the siren goes off. But the machine or the furnace has already, it's already on. Okay? So that's off delay for you. So now you come to on delay here. Okay. So you switch on and then the timer will start counting, but the contact will not close yet. Okay. Until the 5 seconds has elapsed. All right. So because it is an on delay, so let's say if maybe what we want, maybe your oven has, maybe whatever you're cooking, it's done, eh? Okay, so what we may want is to get a signal or to get a sound or a siren, okay? All right, so this would take time to activate, okay? But we have set, okay, we have set that time when the oven, when something you're cooking in the oven will be done. So now we are like, we've put 30 minutes. Okay? So you have set 30 minutes or 1 hour for whatever you're cooking. So this time I will keep on counting down that 1 hour. So that means that 1 hour, what your food you're cooking, it will be done. And then this will activate the relay, and then your sign will go on, the bell, whatever thing you've wanted to do. Okay, so that's how these delays are work. Okay, so let us see how that is achieved. So I have two relays here. Okay, so one relay is set in off delay, another relay is set in on delay, and I've set both of them, I've set like 30 seconds. Okay, all right. So if I switch on at the same time, you realize off delay is running, okay, and then on delay came on later, but off delay is going off. So if we can see that again real quick, so let me switch on off delay first. So it's running, it's counting down 30 seconds, and then it went off. Now if we look at on delay, it counts 30 seconds for it to be able to go on, okay? But if we start both of them at the same time, both relay goes on, but one, the coil is on and it's counting down, and then there is one, the coil is off, it's counting up. Okay, okay, so that's how on delay off delay works. So if you want to integrate it anywhere, that's the function for you. Thank you very much for watching. I'm out.